The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, Dean Ambrose.
Clear your schedule. This is going to be something you don't want to miss.
My schedule was already clear. You know, it's going to be tough to beat last week's Raw, but matches like this one might just help put it over the top.
Weighing in at 216 pounds, Heath Slater.
Heath Slater makes his way to the ring. Only on Monday nights are you going to get action like we're about to see here.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
A lot of whispers backstage about whether or not this guy has what it takes to get the job done here tonight.
and their opponents, at a combined weight of 729 pounds, the Saint Daniel G, the Tornado, and the Superstar, the Nation.
We're just moments away from the start of this six-man tag match.
Let's don't wait any longer. Let's get it going.
This guy certainly has his game face on. Beating him tonight is not going to be easy.
It's never easy. Here. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point. Wow. He was quick as a corpse on that one.
What an offensive show by Dean Ambrose.
Canvas.
What an impact to the midsection.
He's looking a little weary here. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
Oh, man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now, not so much.
Agreed, but counting him out right now would be incredibly premature, in my opinion.
Tough spot to be in for Dean Ambrose. He's absolutely running on fumes. He may get the three count right there.
That'll be close. Two.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces in NHL.
He got the shoulder up. For some competitors, part of the strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
And the ref sees the tag.
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. I don't know how much off the top rope.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away. There he goes, out of the ring.
And now his partner comes in.
Into one match.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. He was able to reverse that. Oh, out of nowhere.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
I don't disagree, Michael. At this point, though, the story has to be the two finishers that failed to put his opponent away.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. I think everyone knows how that must feel.
And he tags out.
These two work so well together.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be...
We got it covered.
One, two.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Boy, he just got laid out.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. Whoa, whoa.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Well, if it were me, I'd keep going after the arm. Don't stop until it doesn't work anymore.
To the gut with a sledgehammer.
Finn, he's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Cheating if you don't get caught. I mean, it just blows my mind that the official didn't catch him in the act.
Yeah, Ray Charles could see that. He's in full-on attack mode now.
One, two.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Reversal.
He's on the defensive here. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
I don't know. This appears to be nothing more than a little stumble along the way.
Yeah, but despite that, he still appears to be in the driver's seat.
Oh, trying to put him away.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Busy dragging and posting and battling are as dominant as this guy. And he gets the tag. What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
He combined speed, agility, balance, and force all in one move.
Let's face it, this guy has it all.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though.
And there's the facebuster!
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Could this be it?
I think so.
Terrific reversal by Finn Balor. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
The headbutt. Oh my, the force behind that headbutt was incredible.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah. Oh man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
He's in full-on attack mode now. What a reversal! He makes the tag!
The tension, the drama, this is electric!
Look at the back of my arm, Cole! Here's the reversal by Finn Balor. And Finn Balor here. What's he thinking, Cole?
I'll tell you exactly what he's thinking.
I think he's through playing around. Off the apron and down to the floor. What a collision.
This has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
And there's the victory. What a six-man match.
Here are your winners, the Saint, Daniel G.